I am on my way to you. There's lots of things that we could do, but as soon as this you've read, you'll be sleeping in your bed. On the Midland Fox I travel, the winding roads it will unravel, 'cause it does not go direct, but through the villages I suspect. That is why it takes so long to get from here to your ding-dong. But because you have no bell, through the letterbox I shall yell. We wait in Ashby, I don't know why, while all the cars just pass us by. I don't care, I just write on, till the bus reaches Burton. I get so tense as time goes on, 'cause I know I'm Miss Dretton. I'm not looking forward to the walk from Darbyton to the Broadlands Fork. In the rain and in the dark, perhaps I could go to the park, but alas, it is too far. I knew I should have brought the car. That is one thing I've not got. I don't care, I've got a lot of other things to bring with me. I've even got a cup of tea, yeah! As my journey nears its end, oh my love, I shall send to you on this Sunday night, and wish you a delightful flight through your dreams till Monday morn. You can have your daily corn, flakes and orange juice and toast. I wish you should make the most of eating. What else could you do before you pay a trip to the zoo? Oh, if it's work you have to go, do it now and you will know. When you're there the day will pass so fast, you won't own it from this. Yeah!